So at the duty free, I have to make my stop and get this Mods Kamado. This fella right here, he's just addicted.
Yeah, I can lay him back. He just at a time.
Yeah, by the time I finished one, he had already finished two. And just this guy is just a raging Mods Kamado finisher offer.
Yeah, I'm a Bloody Mary alcoholic. That's me.
Yeah. So we gotta unload this thing. It may not be pretty, so we're not gonna video it. But at least we're just gonna get this thing off of here. We gotta get this off of the deck. And then I noticed something else here. Oh man, see it up and close. What a big heap of
fork. Junk.
No, I'm just kidding you. No man, this is pretty cool. See this up close and personal. It's still Jason, it hasn't spring isn't here yet. I'm a little disappointed.
It's cold.
Whatever happened to that sunny in 75 that you were talking about?
No sunny in 75.
Sunny in 75. Look. Oh wow. So you don't trust the parking brake on this thing?
It ain't got a parking brake.
Oh, that is the parking
brake? That is the parking brake.
Oh, okay.
I haven't fixed it.
Oh, okay.
But well, I did get one sent to me from Stone Furball.
Well,
Stone Furball 1. Hey everybody, go over and thank Stone Furball 1. Go thank him. He sent me a lever lock for it. I just ain't put it on it. I'm too lazy.
Yeah. The other thing I was gonna ask you was when it was raining when we were coming down, I just was bringing back all these memories of heading down to Florida. I thought we were, you know, 4 days of rain in a row, you know, for the sunny state. I just figured, you know, we were gonna run into some problems again.
It's not the sunshine state. They're lying to you.
Yeah,
it's
they're lying.
It's the rain state.
We were in a rainy state down there. Stopped for the YouTube party and that was about it. But yeah, this is a good sharp truck there.
You need that.
Camper special.
I'll sell it to you. You take it home.
Well, the problem is
this yard truck. Move cars around.
It would look good in Rodney. It would. Yeah. Well, hey, how come they didn't take the rest of the numbers off of this thing?
They didn't take any of them off. I took them off.
Oh, you took them off. Yeah. Oh, okay. Well, she sounds pretty. She sounds pretty. See, back in the day, the old man had a Ranger, full-size Ranger. And it was a beast, 400 big block in it. I could tell he was not too far away from the house because I could hear the howling of the tires. He had 32 by 10.5, 15s, and I could hear him coming down the road. But that's a nice sharp looking truck you got there, Jay. What are your plans on this thing?
Take the wheel lift off and sell it.
Oh. Okay.
That's what I bought it for.
Yeah. And what are your plans on the 454? If we're gonna hold you to it, you gotta do what you say you're gonna do, right?
I'm gonna put it in that old 69. That's where it's going.
Okay.
Unless I just happen to come across, say, a Chevrolet rollback or something that needs an engine.
Yeah.
You never know.
You never know.
Nah, I'm gonna put it in an old gold 69, bring it back to life.
Because it had a 305 that was hurting or something like that.
Well, it's so wore out that it can't run good enough to blow up. Cams wore out and it has no compression.
Well, now that we've done some searching on the interwebs, we've been looking for a Volkswagen to come back with, but no double cabs. But we've been trying to see if we can find something else. So maybe we might look at some Volkswagens while we're down here. Oh yeah, you got to make your political statement here.
Yep.
Just a little bit of a broken windshield there.
It don't matter, this car don't go nowhere but here.
Yeah. Condemned to the yard.
Yeah.
every time I come down south, I always come here.
Yeah. Where are you from?
Ontario, Canada.
Not really.
Oh, there's a TDI motor sold already.
We got the motor gone out of it. I don't know what.
I'll take a closer look at everything down here. All we have is rusty fenders for the older ones.
Really?
Yeah. See that one right there, man, there's a lot of good parts on that still.
Yeah. Yeah. New Volkswagen fan.
Yep. Yeah, I guess you could say that.